everybody. My name is Kristic, and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. We are super close to getting to Gumo and the tear that he stole. Oh. Well, it sucks to be him, doesn't it? Shit. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. All right. All right. So here, heal. Okay, I gotta wait for the timing. Ouch. And wait for it. Here we go. And. Hi, Gumi. Oh. Gumo. I saved you. Ori brought kindness and hope to his heart. There's a big crystal save here. Big old crystal. Thank you. You have recovered the water vein. This ancient gemstone will grant you entrance to the Ginsu tree. Remember, the element of waters rests high atop a Ginsu tree. We shall bring back the waters. Let us return immediately. Okay. How? That looks like instant death, honestly. Go that way. Probably go this way. I got this. Come on, I should. There, I knew it. Barely touched it. Alright. I don't know if I can go that way. Okay, well, I can. I guess I can't go that way, so can I go, should I go this way? Ability cell. Okay. So I can't go in there. Whee! Okay, now this is where I came. Okay, so this is where I. Well, I guess I can do that. Charge flame if it halves the cost. Okay. That's good, it halves it, I suppose. Trying to think where. Moon Grotto, and I need to get to there. So I was going the right way. Damn. Alright, well. I can get back up there. Oh, that's right. Forgot I opened up the secret way there, so that's easy. Yay! Alright, I'm not gonna make you guys watch this. I'll get back when I come back over there. Okay, we're on the move again. Nice, let's get in the well. Alright, so let's try warp. I'm supposed to go there. Alright, so let's get to here. I think this is where I'm supposed to be. Yes, this is where I'm supposed to be. That is nothing. So now let's get the into the wire vein. Of Nibel once flowed through these very trees. Now it's all rotten and dried up inside. We shall restore the flow of the Ginzo tree's heart. No. Okay, good. Save it. One, two, boop, do. One, two, boop. Ow, no. Good catch. Bam! Save point. Good thing I saved right there. This is interesting. Oh, I'm gonna end up dying there. Which is fine. here. Oh. Actually. Let's go up here. Yes, let's get these charges. That's what I was looking for. There, and through we go. Oh. That was interesting. I am... a fan. Through there. Okay, I get what I gotta do now. Come on. Just gonna hit that. Go kill him. Those. Thank God that was holdable. Alright, so let's save here and go through. Save there. All right, here we go. All trial and error. Save spawn. All right, neat. And break that and in. Oh, cries of dismay I hear deep inside the ancestral tree. Reem was agile, he dashed through the air. Listen to his voice, the wisdom he shared. Yep, give me that wisdom. You've learned Bash. Use ability, hold Y near lanterns. Oh, that's great. Ooh, I got an ability thing? Love this ability. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh my god, I love this ability. Guys, oh my god, I can use them for my own purposes. Oh god, this is so great. Shit. I gotta go all the way back down, don't I? I do. increase the strength and radius of light burst, cinder. First, two abilities. Oh, but I want that. I can hold off. Manipulating that. I mean, it's so fun to do. And hide. I probably could have redirected it. Back. No, check. Why am I having so much trouble with this? I should not be having trouble with this. I have another point? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No! If I die, will it kill me? Damn, I don't get it back. Shit. No! No. I am just not having a good time now. I'm making very stupid. Very dumb mistakes. One should not be making. Save point! No saves. Oh, well, it's fine. We got all four. I can make a save point after this. Ah, yes, here we go. Give me that, and save point. I'm very sad. Stupid and wasn't paying attention. Got it. Nice. So I can go up. I should go over, but get up there. Oh, save point, cool. Alright, let's restore everything, and nice. Oh, here we go. There it is. Oh, that's the heart. The heart of the Ginso tree once kept the elements of water safe, but now it's corrupted by all foul and decay. We have to help it, cure it, and cleanse all the blight by removing the corrupt on both sides. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Of course. Why? Why not? So there's a reason those are here. So if I hit that, shoot up, hit there. Come on. God. Bless it. Alright, I will be right back. Okay, and boom. Got it. I am not dying. Stay right here. Awesome. Can I do that? I cannot do it. And save. Boom. Alright, and we're gonna keep going. I wanna get to the other side. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah! I'm amazing. Okay. So I did that. I guess... Now we can restore the element waters with one rekindled. There's two more to go. Oh, sweet, we did it. It's so beautiful. You dick. And I died again. Alright. One, two, three, four, five, six. And that. Come on, come on, come on, shoot it again. Had it. I was so close, but I am actually out of time, and we will continue this in the next episode. So, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below. And as always, by subscribing, I get to see you guys in the next episode.